Germy the Germ is very mean, and so small he can't even be seen. He's green and stinky, and one bad dude. He even likes to hide in food. In the water and on the ground, Germy the Germ is all around. He's in the air and on your skin. He'll make you sick if he gets in. An ache, an itch, a cold, a flu. Germy loves to cause trouble in you. If he gets in your body, he'll have a party and invite his germ friends, Jim, Bob, and Marty. Next thing you know, you'll be feeling rotten, all because of one thing forgotten. What's that, you ask? Is it really so easy to keep from feeling sick and queasy? Why, yes it is. It's as simple as pie. Just clean your hands, and here's why. When you scrub your hands and your fingers too, Germy the Germ will get washed off you. Now, Germy's smart, and he's tricky too. He really wants inside of you. He'll try and try to get into your mouth, but you know the way to keep him out. Just wash your hands before you eat to keep Germy the Germ from getting his treat. And wash your hands after you play, so Germy the Germ will get washed away. But Germy keeps trying. No, he's not done yet. He even tries to hide on your pet. So after you take your dog out to play, just wash your hands to keep Germy away. Now to really make sure that Germy's gone, you want to do it right, not do it wrong. So watch and see how to get your hands clean and get rid of Germy. You'll see what we mean.
When my hands get dirty, I wash them with soap and water. I sing the whole alphabet song while I'm washing my hands to make sure I'm getting rid of all the germs. First, I wet my hands with warm water. Then I put on the soap and rub it all over. On the tops of my hands, on my palms, on my thumbs, and between my fingers. I make bubble gloves. Then I rinse all the bubbles off. I dry my hands, and now my hands are clean. Sometimes when there's no soap or water, or when my hands don't look dirty, a grown-up lets me use hand sanitizer to get rid of germs. I squirt it on my hands, and I rub it all over them. On the tops, on my palms, on my thumbs, and between my fingers. I rub it in until it's dry. No more germs.